Now, the player of the week for this week, no surprise. I mean, I just have to give it to Ryan Daly. I mean, 28.5 again over two games. You know, the team struggles, but Mr. Daly just comes and fills it up.
Listen. I had a good look at that game against St. Louis.
Mm-hmm.
Not one bucket was a bucket where it was a gimme.
Did you see him in the post defending French?
Look.
Bumping?
He does that. But every, listen, every bucket was a bucket that said, I'm tough.
Yes.
I'm one of the toughest guys on this court.
Yes.
And he went and got every single one of them.
He can't jump.
Can't jump.
Can't run.
Can't jump.
His lateral quickness is questionable. Mm-mm. But this ain't the Olympics, and that's what I keep telling people. We playing basketball. The boy can play basketball.
And he's smart. He knows how to make a basketball play. One bucket in particular, right? He's coming down the left side. He's coming down towards St. Joe's bench. He starts waving somebody out, right? Because you know he had a smaller guy on him. He waved the guy out of the corner. Got it in his right hand now. He's bagging in. A guy came to the post. I think it was Long Pierre. Came to the post. He waved him out the post and just finished him. And he saw that crossing half court. He said, I'm getting this bucket right here. Move.
I ain't even gonna talk about the 7-8 rebounds, the six, yeah. 5 or 6 assists every night. Ryan Daly, you the player of the week for about the 32nd week this season. We respect you. You're a magnificent player.
Come get me. I need your help. I'd fall in my misery if you weren't there. I know I'm a mystery, and sugar, that ain't fair. Don't call, come get me, and I'll be right here. Promise me no questions, and I promise you no lies. You can come stay if you want, pray if you're gonna, but I need you.